A local restaurant employee is under arrest tonight for a shooting at the Popeyes near Northwest Plaza. Bridgeton police say a 17-year-old employee shot a man in the lobby of the restaurant during an argument. Police were called to the scene just before 3 o'clock this afternoon. Investigators say a female worker was also involved in the argument. The victim was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Police have not released any other information about the suspect or the victim in this case.